question. The Almighty God's authority going big, so him say, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. How it big, so him say, hallelujah, in his word. Why hast thou cast down on my soul? Why hast thou disquieted me? Hope thou in God and run, come. Touch somebody and say, run to him. And my sisters, we have got a responsibility to cry out to the Almighty God. This is a tongue cry. This is a Holy Ghost anointed tongue cry. No man can stop what you fast for, what you put. Hallelujah! I hear the Holy Ghost say this, what brought out of prayer and fasting. When you know the word, no devil can stop you. For these kinds go not out but by faith, prayer, and fasting for the deliverance. You don't even know what you're starting. This is going to spread across center, across Western Jamaica. Hallelujah! I hear the Holy Ghost say, oh God, politicians will try to stop it, but when they come to stop it, they will have to join it. Witchcraft workers will try to stop it, but when they come and see this, that a man movement, this is a God movement. Hallelujah, we shall come. If you are a politician, come. If you are not come from Manabania, you come. Come and be fixed up. Come and be delivered. Somebody shall come. Somebody tell your neighbor, Jamaica needs help. Our homes need help. Our schoolroom needs help. The reason why we are calling and saying come, we recognize that we have lost a generation to the devil. But can I serve hell a summons tonight to tell hell that it is over? Hallelujah! We are going to take back that which the devil has stolen from us. The ears that the locusts have eaten, the palmer and the conquer worm. I don't matter the great army. They shall be restored to Zion. For the church is on a mission. For Jesus has come to seek and to save that which was lost. Every sinner is lost. I don't care how you're pretty. I don't care about your Coca-Cola back of shape. I don't care about your tight pants around your waist. You lost until you come to Jesus. I came to Jesus as I was. I was weary, worn, and sad. Tonight I find him a resting place, and he has made me glad. If you're happy and you know it, shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. I feel the Holy Ghost. I'm born again. I feel free. No longer alone. A bright light is shining to show me a world. Before we go further, because somebody just here, we say we own the world. Hallelujah. And they are wondering. Hallelujah. That if because of this property, where would we go? My father is rich in houses and land. He holds the wealth of the world in his hand. I can see my way clear. I know that he walks beside me. All those prayers that I prayed weren't in vain. I'm born. Server, believe it in him. Whether you're rich, you're poor, You come from uptown or downtown. Whether you're a liar, thief, barlet, natty dread, bongo natty, gunman, homosexual, lesbians, of your workers, iniquity workers, and sorcerers, whosoever believeth in him tonight should not perish. Just come and be changed. It doesn't matter your background. Whether you are educated, oh God, or uneducated, Jesus doesn't call us to qualify, but he's going to qualify. Somebody turn to your neighbor and said, I recognize that you had a likeness for me when I come to Jesus. But all of a sudden, they have a little Jamaican terminology that they say you drop me. The reason why they drop you, it's because they recognize that Jesus now educate you. Somebody lift up Jesus. And Jesus doesn't educate you to be a commoner. He has educated you to promote you. I wish somebody would high five your neighbor and say, I don't know about you, but Jesus bid me come. And I'm up for promotion. Somebody promote Jesus. And let Jesus promote you. Promote him with your praise. Promote him with your hallelujah. Promote him with your shout. Come on. why they want to stop this proclamation to send to the world to come. It's because they tried to stop Jesus from coming. But nobody couldn't stop his mission.
Wicked men tried to stop the mission. They crucified him. The victim, the place of corn upon his head. Hallelujah! They mocked and they ridiculed him. They spat upon him. They dragged him from Pilate judgment hall up to Calvary. But they made a mistake when they pierced the suit this side. For tonight, because of that wickedness, they come.
When you come out of